This is Frank Locascio. He was a consigliere leader and underboss to the Gambinos under John Gotti, who he thought was a great human being. He was indicted with Gotti in 1990, and he was convicted in 92. He died in prison in October 2021 at age 89.